Bevy, for you, I'd fly to the moon. What was that?
Just the engine. Regaining all of your chapeuses.
With that, we took to the skies. Again. And eventually we made it to Bradley's bar mitzvah. Sure, we traded the sun and sand for bubbies and a buffet, but our mom was right. It was worth it. We had the best time ever. We had everything we needed.
Oh, there's Aaron, there. Mom.
We had.
I'm taking.
Oh, well, you didn't tell us. You didn't say quiet on the